mate and tutor. Good night. For this activity, I will be speaking about pedagogical experience 1. Final exam. Final task, defense. To prepare it and defend a portfolio. In this activity, it's very important to highlight the different lesson plan, action plan for learning and teaching process in English. The question. My name is Miguel Ángel Muñoz Cerón. I am a student of a bachelor degree in French languages. My set is Popayán. I am English teacher in the school. I am philosophy for the moment and of this university class. My practice I developed in a school named Plan de Zúñiga in the north department of Cauca, South Colombia. And this school is in the fourth grade native community indigenous. Very interesting. In this school, the rural zone very near and north of department de Cauca, very far from the capital of Popayán. How different are you now from the time you started your practice? Now I have a fever never to teach English because I have more experience and tools to make the teaching learning process and enjoyment of pedagogical activities because they are learning and teacher English in this school about from the fourth grade is very interesting in the natives or indigenous community. Talk a brief about your action plan. In my action plan is very interesting because and for abilities or skills in the listening, in the speaking, in the reading and the writing. And the listening is very important for practice and practices all day and review the materials the proposed for UNAT and our tutor. In speaking, I have a few little problem because it's very important your pronunciation very well for to teach oral children because don't teaching very well the pronunciation is very problem for you learning around the life in the student child. In the reading, the practices contribute to the information formation of the teacher, practice and practice. Therefore, all the practice and experience of the reading must be every day less 10 minutes all day. In the writing, is very important the practice and practice all day because only writing is learning to writing. I think that everything that is done and it left it forgotten because it's very important to practice all day 10 minutes in the listening, the reading, the writing, in the speaking, in the all the skills about the learning and teaching the process in English. For listening, this practice very important practice and review the materials and the proposed for UNAT and my UNAT university also the our tutor. For speaking, it's very important to review the in my vacation for in June and July in August. It's very important to the practice interview and videos and music and practice in the dialogue with other teachers in the speaking about different topics about the teaching and learning English is very important. With my tutor is very interesting for the speaking about different topics for the improve teaching and learning skills for its weakness. and the writing. And the writing is practice. Practice all day is very important. Practice, review, and do not contact in the college and other people. It's very important. Hi, teacher. My name is Miguel Ángel Muñoz Cerón. Thank you so much for attention. It's the best learning teacher and teach the practice in English for all children and indigenous communities.